You need to be good at maths to become a pilot.
We're gonna be selling them for $1 each. So we got 20 cans. So 20 times 1, that's $20.